11:14 a.m. Central Daylight Time. Severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 7 miles south of Osceola to 6 miles southeast of El Dorado Springs, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Severe weather has been confirmed by law enforcement. At 11:10 a.m., trees were reported down near El Dorado Springs with these storms. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Tom D. Terre Lake, Stockton Lake, Tom D. Terre State Park, El Dorado Springs, Stockton, Pittsburgh, Humansville, Osceola, Polk, Fairplay, Hermitage, Waco, Wheatland, Collins, Flemington, Roscoe, Vista, Grister, Bear Creek, Arnica. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 12 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties. In Missouri,